Will Patterson, living in Louisville. Today we're coming to you from St. Matthews, just off Hubbard's Lane. We're on Deerfield. We're coming to a two-bedroom, about 1,600, 1,700 square feet. Got a nice one-story ranch house, brought to you by Gordon Hettinger with Reichert Realty. As you can see behind me here, this is the house. It's got some nice gray overtones, the brick, nice new ore roof. Got some nice trees here in the front yard, nice hedge. Over here we have a really nice driveway. And if you look towards the back there, you can see the two-car garage there in the back. And we'll hit the backyard here in a little bit after we go into the house. We got nice landscaping here. It needs a little fall cleanup, but everything looks really nice here. Nice stairs leading up to the front door. Get up to the front door. It's got some nice side lights on the side of it here. Little porch and stoop to sit on. Could also be widened a little bit to get a little bit more seating area if you like to sit on your front porch. As we move into the foyer area, got a nice big expansive living room here. It's got a nice fireplace on the side over here. Got nice floors, dark finished floors here. Got a couple of little built-ins on both sides of the fireplace there. Is wood burning. We'll move back in here, and this comes into the dining area. It's right off the living room. And then it's got nice little chair rail around it. Got a nice window there to look out. And we back in here to the kitchen. Kitchen is a little on the smaller side based upon today's kitchen standards, but it's got nice cabinets, nice countertop. We have updated appliances here. And then some storage over the top there. Nice window looks out the back to the patio. Let's move down the hallway here. Again, we have the nice floors. Lead down to a half bath here on the side. Then we have a nice good sized bedroom here. It's got a double door closet. Two nice big windows here on the front. Nice ceiling fan. And then if we move down this direction and come into the primary bedroom, probably about the same size as the previous bedroom. However, they did take a rear bedroom that was part of the third bedroom that was in this house and made it into a primary bath. Has a nice closet here. Then we have two vanities with the toilet around the corner there, some shelving, and then we have a big freestanding shower with all kinds of jets. Something unique to this house. Let's move back out to the dining and kitchen area, and we'll go to the sunroom, and then we'll head out to the back of the house. So before we head outside, let's do a little quick stop here in the basement. It's got a full-size basement across the entire part of the house. We have HVAC system over here on the side. Basement's pretty not been utilized anything except for storage. There's storage built in over on this side. We have the washer and dryer in the far corner. The water heater back here. So there's a lot of opportunity to do pretty much whatever you wanted to do down here or just use it for storage. So let's go ahead and check out back and check out the sunroom in the backyard. All right, got a nice sunroom here. It's got some really nice tile here. It's on the bottom of, or the flooring here. Really offsets with the yellow and the window trim. It's right off the kitchen, and it's right off the dining room area. And then over this direction, we have a nice deck area. It's right off the sunroom. And this flows out into a really nice little garden area backyard. Got all the nice plants here. Just need some fall cleanup. Nice plants back there. Privacy fence there in the back. Nice little grassy area. And then over here we have nice two-car garage. Got some storage as well as plenty big for two different cars. So I hope you like this two-bedroom house. It's just, again, right out of St. Matthews. If you do like this video, please like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the future.